Okay. Once again, good morning, students. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning.
Okay, good morning, students. Okay, now, how are you today?
Okay.
Fine.
Fine. You're fine. Great to hear that. Okay, Mr. Brian is so-so today. So-so, ada yang tahu so-so it means? So-so it means between good and between not really good. Yeah, because Mr. Brian got the flu today. So I'm so sorry if the voice is not really clear. Okay, now, as usual, before Mr. Brian show you the material for today, Mr. Brian will show you pictures. Okay, now, Mr. Brian wants you to guess about this picture. Okay, the first picture, ta-da-dang. Anyone knows where are we?
It's the forest.
Yes. Yes, we are in forest.
Yes.
Okay. Oh, yes, good students. Untuk minggu kemarin kan pelajarannya sudah pernah dipersembahkan ya, pernah diperlihatkan.
Okay, yes.
Now, Mr. Brian want to ask you something. What kind of animal and plants that lives in forest? Ada jenis binatang apa saja dan tumbuhan yang tinggal di hutan?
Snakes.
Any other? Monkey. Bird. An elephant. Okay. There are a lot of animal that lives in forest.
Bird.
Yes. Good. How about plants? Plants that lives in the forest.
Snake.
Trees. Pohon.
Snake.
Yes. Tumbuhan, ya. Yeah. Plants, it means tumbuhan. Okay, trees. Any other plants that lives in the forest? Okay, maybe grass. Ya, mungkin ya, banyak pohon di sana ya. Jadi bisa bermacam-macam jenisnya. Okay, now after we're looking at the forest picture, we'll move to the next picture. Wow, where are we now?
T-shirt.
Okay, students, listen. Don't call it dessert. Okay, dessert, it means makanan ya. Desert.
Desert.
Okay.
Desert.
Ya, yeah, jangan desert ya. Desert. Okay. Atau gurun pasir. Okay, now Mr. Roy want to ask you something. What kind of animal and plants that lives in desert?
Camel.
Any other? Snakes. Some snakes. Camel lives in the desert.
Tarantula.
Yes.
Tarantula.
Yes, tarantula. Okay, great. How about plants? Atau tumbuhan yang hidup di desert atau gurun pasir.
No.
Cactus?
Yes. Okay.
Cactus? Yes.
Cactus.
Yes, correct. Cactus. Okay, now after we're going to desert, now we will move to the next place. Wow, so green. Where are we?
The grassland.
Greenland.
Grassland. Okay,
grassland.
Okay, students. Now listen. Okay. What kind of animal that lives in grasslands?
Lion.
Any other?
Lion.
Rhinos. Lion. Lion, rhinos,
rhinos,
Eleven. Okay.
Eleven.
A lot of animal that lives in grassland. Okay, now Mr. Brian want to ask you something. How about with plants that lives in grassland? Okay, plants sekarang. Kalau plants itu artinya tumbuhan kan? So, Mr. Brian want to ask you, what kind of plants that lives in grasslands?
Trees.
Trees, okay.
Grass.
Grass. Any other? Grass. Maybe flower. Okay, ya. Yeah. Some flower maybe lives in grasslands.
Bush.
Okay.
Bush.
Yes, good. Okay, now after we're moving to grassland, we'll go to the next place. Wow, it's so dark. Where are we? Yes, we're in a cave. Yes, we're in a cave. Good. Cave artinya apa?
Gua.
Good. Okay, stop. Listen. Okay. In a cave, there are some animals that live in this place. Now, please tell Mr. Brian what kind of animal that lives in Batman. Bat, yeah, correct. Yeah.
Spider.
Okay. Spider.
Bat.
Spider. Maybe some insect that lives in a cave. Good.
Venom.
Oh yes, correct. No, there isn't venom here.
Okay, spider.
Now we're going to the cold place. Where are we? Yes, we are an ice area. Okay, we're in an ice area. So Mr. Bear want to ask you, what kind of animal that lives in ice area?
Penguin. Penguin.
Yes, penguin. Good. Any other animal that can live in ice? Okay. So, is there a plant that lives in an ice area?
Penguin.
Yeah, there isn't ya. Jadi tidak ada tumbuhan yang dapat hidup di cuaca yang sangat ekstrim ya. Okay, now we're moving to the next place. Wow. We have some animals here. Yes, get it. We are in mud area. Okay, so what kind of animal that lives in mud?
Hippo.
Hippopotamus. Great.
Hippopotamus.
Yes, hippopotamus. Any other? Some crocodile, maybe. Crocodile. Okay, and any other? Maybe fish. Okay, some fish or some species can live in mud, such as mudfish atau ikan lumpur, ya. Yeah. Mudfish can be found in Africa. Okay.
Alligator gar.
Ikan lumpur atau mudfish. The habitat is in Africa. Okay, you can check it more in this group idea. Okay, now we move to the next place.
Is it the pond?
Wow, it's so cool. Let it go. Okay, we're in snow area.
No.
So, Mr. Ray want to ask you, what kind of animal that lives in this place?
Reindeer.
Reindeer. Good.
Any
other? Bear. Yes, bear. Any other?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bear.
Yes. A lot of animal that can live in a snow area.
Diving.
Okay, great. Okay, now how about with plants? Okay. Pine tree. atau pohon pinus ya, yeah. Can live like in cold place. Yes, Christmas tree. Okay, great. Okay, now we'll move to the next place. Wow, where are we? This is a new picture here.
Iceland.
Yes, we're an island. Okay, great. We're an island. Okay, now, not only an island here. We can also see a lake, yeah, atau the, now.
The lake.
Is that a volcano?
Yes, correct. There is a volcano. There is a lake here. Okay, now Mr. Brian want to ask something. What kind of animals that lives in this place? How about with the lakes?
Fish.
Good.
Fish.
Any other?
A bear.
Okay, alligator. Okay.
Alligator.
Okay, great. Snakes. Okay. Okay, great. Now, Mr. Ray want to ask you, how about with the plants?
Trees.
Any other plants that lives in this place? Okay, maybe some flower, grass, trees can live in these places, yeah, because there is a lot of area that covered with water and lands. Okay. Okay, now after we're looking at the pictures, okay, we have question. Okay. Now we're looking at the first question. What is the difference between forest and grassland?
Because forest, there's a lot of trees.
Yes.
There's a lot of trees. And
okay, good.
A lion in the grassland.
Okay, listen, students, listen. Okay, here is a random answer this first question. So forest has a lot of trees and grassland doesn't have a lot of trees. Okay, that is the most easy part to difference between forest and grassland. Jadi untuk membedakan grassland dan forest itu sepertinya mudah dengan melihat jumlah pohonnya. Okay. Yes. Sometimes grassland doesn't have trees. Okay, ya. And forest has a lot of trees. Okay.
Forest has no giraffe, right?
Yes, students. Now we're looking at the second question. Okay, sebentar. Okay, this one. What is the difference between desert and ice?
Different is
desert
water
and ice.
Hot and ice.
Ice.
Okay.
Desert is hot.
Yes, good students. Listen.
Desert is
cold and ice.
Okay, listen, students. In desert, we have hot temperature, and an ice area is we have cold temperature. Okay, jadi temperaturnya itu sangat panas di gurun, sedangkan di ice area itu sangat dingin. Okay, that is the difference between desert and ice. Yes, it's so hard to get a water in desert.
You will die after
no water.
Okay, students, sebentar. Untuk yang sinyalnya kurang bagus, untuk tolong di mute sebentar ya, soalnya kasihan temennya nanti ya. Okay, thank you. Now we're looking at the third question. What is the difference between ice and snow? Okay.
No tree.
So apa perbedaan? Yes, great students. Okay, so here, ice doesn't have trees, and the snow area has trees. Okay, and the temperature in an ice area, it's so low, atau sangat rendah, sehingga menjadi sangat dingin. And the snow area is low, but it's not too low. Okay.
Of cold.
Yes, good students. Okay, now after we're talking about animal habitat here, we'll move to the next page.
Unit satu,
animal habitat unit 1. Okay. Animal habitat. Tadi ada berapa sih? There are how many animal habitat? Mr. Brian show you. Cep. In the last page, sis. Ada berapa jumlah animal habitat?
Seven.
Mr. Brian show di sini.
Seven.
There are
seven.
Okay, some of you said seven. Okay, now we're counting one by one. The first one we have forest. The second one we have grasslands. The third one we have desert. The fourth one we have cave. The fifth one we have ice area. And the sixth one we have mud. The seventh one we have snow.
I love and what is category?
Okay. After we're counting the animal habitat in the last page, now Mr. Brian wants you to categorize its animal habitat according to two category. Okay, jadi Mr. Brian ingin kalian mengkategorikan beberapa animal habitat yang tadi disebutkan ke dalam dua kategori. The first category or kategori pertama is land atau tanah atau permukaan ya. And the second one we have water. Okay.
Air.
So, please categorize its
sky
animal habitat according to this category. The first one land, and second one water. Okay, coba kita lihat yang pertama, land. Ada apa saja yang animal habitat yang menggunakan tanah atau permukaan tanah?
Snake.
Forest. Any other?
Grassland.
Grassland. Okay, second.
Desert.
Okay, good. And the fourth one, snow.
Snow.
Okay, great. Okay, now. Okay, we're looking at the cave, yeah. Okay. Oh, sorry. Snow is in water area, yeah. Okay, now we're looking at the water category. The first one we have ice. Snow.
Ice.
Island.
That is some.
Okay, good. Ice, mud, and snow can be categories in water area. Okay. Okay. Now we'll move to the next page. Okay. Setelah kita main tebak-tebakan, sekarang kita mulai ke materi yang agak menantang ya. Oke, okay. Cause and effect. Oke, okay. In here. Oke, okay. Sekarang coba sekarang semuanya di silent ya. Oke, okay. Great. Cause and effect. Atau sebab dan akibat ya. Di sini kita juga akan belajar tentang penggunaan why and because. Oke. Okay. Now we'll move to the next page from cause and effect. Okay, cause here, why something happen? Kenapa sesuatu itu terjadi? Okay, yeah, that is from cows. How about with effect? Effect is what happened as a result. Okay, jadi gini. Kalau ada sebab, pasti ada akibat, ya kan? Okay, that is the use from the cause and effect sentence. Okay, ya. Cause itu penyebabnya, kenapa itu terjadi? And effect here as a result. Ya, yeah, result dari cause yang dilakukan. So, in here, cause plus effect explain why things happen. Jadi di sini menjelaskan bagaimana ini terjadi. Oke, ya. Oke. For the keyword from cause and effect is why. Oke. Kata why in here is become the keyword atau kata kunci. Ya, kata kuncinya adalah why atau kenapa atau mengapa. Okay. Now we're looking at the second page.
Because.
Okay, yeah. Sebelum kita ke because, kita ke why dulu ya.
Why? Why?
Anyone knows why? Why? Why it means kenapa atau mengapa? So ini kenapa adalah sebagai kalimat tanya. Okay, ya.
Why? Kenapa?
Okay.
Why does?
So in here, Mr. Brian will show you some sentence using why. Ask a question mark. Okay. Why does camels have hump? Mengapa camels memiliki hump? Anyone knows what is hump? Punuk unta. Okay. Punuk unta. Hump. Okay, ya. Camels itu unta. Hump di sini sebagai punuk unta. So, kalimat utuhnya
is a water.
Mengapa camel have a hump? Okay, ya.
What is hump?
Hump is a punuk unta, ya, punuk di unta. Okay. That is the example from the use word of why. Okay, now we're looking at the next sentence. Why does giraffe eat leaves? Okay, ya. Kenapa jerapah makan rumput? Oke, jadi di sini kalian paham ya penggunaan kalimat tanya ya. Oke, now we'll move to the next sentence. Why are kangaroos so cool?
They
have a pocket.
Oke, they have a pocket. Oke, okay, great. Kangaroos, anyone knows what is kangaroos?
They jump.
Yes, correct. Kangaroos is kanguru ya in Indonesia.
Kanguru.
So,
ya, yang suka lompat.
Australia.
Yeah, great. Okay, so di sini kalian bisa melihat penggunaan kata why di sini adalah sebagai question mark atau kalimat tanya. Okay, ya.
Kenapa ini bisa kayak begini?
Yes, great. Kenapa atau mengapa? Why? Okay. Okay, now we're looking at the next sentence ya. Masih ada. Why do you like penguins? Okay, ya. Why do you like penguins? Kenapa kalian suka penguin? Because he is cute. Okay.
Yes, yes, so.
Okay, great. They're funny and cute. Great. Okay, after we're talking about why bird. Okay, semuanya mau di silent ya. Students, yang lain di silent. Okay, di mute dulu ya. Suaranya di mute semua. Okay, thank you. Now we're talking about because. Because here is a reason, ya. Atau sebagai efeknya. Okay. Because atau karena. Okay. Because to store Fed reserve. Okay, this is kind of example from the use of because word. Okay, ya. Di sini adalah sebagai contoh dari penggunaan kata because. Karena untuk menyimpan lemak, persediaan lemak. Okay. So in here tadi pertanyaannya apa yang pertama? Why does camel have hump atau punuk? Okay. Because to store fat reserve atau untuk menyimpan cadangan lemak. Okay.
What camels eat?
Yes, student. Can you repeat?
What camels eat?
Yes. It can save their eat. Okay, now. Oh, sorry. Can you hear my voice clearly? Because some internet connection problem. Bisa dengar suara jelas kan? Bisa, Ryan, suaranya?
Bisa.
Okay, thank you for answer. Now we're looking at the next sentence. Because it has a long neck. Okay. Jadi di sini kalian bisa melihat penggunaannya ya. Because it has a long neck. Karena
longer.
Ini dia memiliki leher yang panjang. Oke. Okay. So di sini kalian bisa melihat penggunaan because itu biasanya itu untuk mudahnya bisa diletakkan di antara kalimat. Oke, okay, ya. Setelah tanda koma. Oke. Okay. Setelah tanda koma biasanya akan dilanjutkan dengan kata because lalu alasannya apa. Oke, okay, ya. Now we're looking at the next sentence because they can jump so far. Oke. Okay. Lagi-lagi kita bisa lihat because-nya ada di depan ya. Jadi ingat, because nanti ada di depan kalimat ya. They can jump so far. Oke, okay, karena mereka dapat melompat sangat jauh. Oke, okay, far. So far, sangat jauh. Oke. Okay. And the last one here, because they look so cute. Okay.
They like to dive.
Karena melihat mereka terlihat sangat cute atau lucu ya. Okay.
Kenapa
di sini kalian
sangat disukai karena
yes, students.
Sangat lucu.
Yes, correct. Tadi pertanyaannya apa questionnya? Why do you like penguins? Because they look so cute. Okay. So remember. Di sini because itu untuk mengutarakan alasan ya. Ya atau reason. Jadi setelah pertanyaannya why pasti jawabannya because ya. Kenapa kamu suka makan donat? Karena saya suka donat. Donat. Oke.
Okay.
Jadi ingat ya, setelah why biasanya ada because. Oke. Okay. Now we're looking at the sentence from cause and effect. Why and because. Tadi kan kita akan memisahkan kata why and because. Sekarang kita gabungkan. Okay, now we're looking at the first sentence here. Why does giraffe eat leaves? Okay, kenapa jerapah makan tumbuhan atau dedaunan? Because it has a long neck. Wow, reasonnya kok lucu ya. Kenapa jerapah makan daun? Oke, okay, ya, that is the question ya. Because it has a long neck.
Very long.
Okay. Now we're looking at the next sentence. Why are kangaroos so cool? Kenapa kanguru sangat keren? Oke, okay, itu question marknya atau kalimat tanya. Now we're looking at the answer are the reason because they can jump so far. Oke, okay, ya. Karena mereka dapat melompat sangat jauh. Oke. Okay. Kenapa? Lalu jawab alasannya apa? Mengapa? Kenapa? Terus jawab alasannya apa? Gitu ya. Get it? Oke, okay, now we're looking at the next sentence. Why you like penguins?
Because they look so cute.
Okay, because they look so cute. Okay, that is the question. The question is why you like penguins? So the answer, because they look so cute. Okay, great. Yes, they are funny. Okay, can. It can. Okay, after we are talking about cause and effect, mungkin beberapa masih ada yang bingung ya. Okay, so we're now move to the practice one. Di sini kita ada practice one and practice two. So in here, there are question and the answer. The answer here is the reason. So you choose one of these to the question. Okay, student, sorry. Okay, now we're looking at the first question here. Why do leopards have spots? Okay, kenapa leopard memiliki totol-totol di tubuhnya? So, you can choose one of these answer to complete this sentence. Because?
They want to hide in snow. No.
Yes, B. Jawabnya B ya. Because they need to hide in the trees. So, leopards have spots to help them to camouflage in the trees, yeah, when they are hunting. Okay, jadi di sini leopard itu menggunakan spots itu untuk berkamuflase di pohon. Okay, ya, yeah, benar sekali. So, Mr. Raymond, to ask you, where is leopards lives in? Lives in jungle, forest. Yes, great.
Jungle forest.
Okay, leopard itu biasanya tinggal di Amazon forest ya, or Amazon jungle. Okay, now we're looking at the second question. Why does polar bear cover its nose?
I think they eat meat because they eat meat.
Yes, kenapa polar bear cover its nose? Because it want to hide in snow. Okay, karena dia ingin bersembunyi di salju. Okay ya, badannya kan putih semua. Okay, listen. Polar bear has white fur atau bulu yang putih, tapi kan hidungnya hitam sendiri. Jadi kalau untuk bersembunyi kan begini. Okay, ya. So now we're looking at the third question atau pertanyaan ketiga. Why do crocodile have sharp teeth?
Okay. Because they eat meat.
Because they eat their prey.
Okay, great.
They can bite their prey very fast.
Okay, good, student. Yes, karena mereka makan daging. Why do crocodile have sharp teeth? Kenapa buaya memiliki gigi yang tajam? Because they eat meat. Karena mereka makan daging.
Because they're prey.
Okay. So, from this question, jadi kalian bisa melihat ya, setelah kalimat tanya, biasanya itu ada kalimat yang menjelaskan pertanyaan. Ya? Get it? Okay. Yes. After why, must be always there is a because. Okay.
Mengapa itu terjadi? Karena.
Ya. Yeah. Mengapa itu terjadi? Karena. Okay ya. Mengapa kamu makan donat? Because saya suka donat. Okay, gitu ya in Indonesia. Okay, now we're move to the practice two. The fourth question here. Why does an owl have big eyes?
Okay. Because it needs.
Yes, because it needs to see in the dark. Yeah, to hunt their prey.
Okay,
great. An owl atau burung hantu. Ya, an owl.
Hanya besar.
Okay, great. That is the fourth question. Now we're looking at the next question. Why does giraffe have a long neck?
It needs to take leaves.
Okay, great, students. Because it needs to take leaves from trees. Good. Jadi kenapa jerapah memiliki leher panjang? Karena dia perlu untuk mengambil daun-daunan dari pohon. Okay, ya. That is the answer for question number 5. Now, the last question from practice 2. Why does an ostrich have long legs?
Okay, great.
Because it needs to because it needs to run fast. Okay. Anyone knows what is ostrich here?
No, not how.
Like a bird.
Yes, ostrich biasanya tuh ada di film Penguins Jumanji. Tuh ya. Penguins. Jumanji. Ostrich.
Ostrich bukannya ada di Jumanji.
Yes, Jumanji ada juga. Yes, keren. Ingin tuh melihat ostrich, nanti kalian bisa searching di Google ya, ostrich.
Karena pernah lihat film-film kayak gitu.
They run fast but can't fly.
Okay. It can run fast. Okay, now... Actually, before Mr. Brian show you about the project and the homework, any question in this cause and effect? Ada pertanyaan untuk cause and effect before Mr. Brian show you for the project in this week and the homework? Jason? Okay, jika tidak ada pertanyaan, Mr. Brian akan jelaskan untuk projectnya ya.
Project.
Ya, ada project ya. Jadi untuk setiap mungkin satu bulan sekali kita akan melakukan project sebagai nilai praktek ya. Karena kita tidak bisa bertemu secara langsung ya. Now, the name is Project One. Okay.
What?
Okay, this is project from NASA. Okay, now we're looking at the project. Okay. This is a picture from the project. Okay. Okay, I think it's easy project. Okay, listen students. Okay, jadi tolong di-mute semua ya. Di sini, jadi kalian nanti bisa menggambar binatangnya, ya. Tapi sebelum kalian melihat gambar binatangnya, kalian cek dulu terlebih dahulu tempat tinggal binatang itu di mana. Oke, setelah kalian menentukan tempat tinggalnya atau animal habitatnya, kalian bisa menentukan binatang apa saja yang tinggal di lokasi tersebut. Oke, and also don't forget to use plants that lives in that area atau tumbuhan yang tinggal di area tersebut. Oke, such as rainforest. What kind of animal that lives in rainforest? The first one, bird. Capybara. Any others animals? Maybe cow. Ya, mungkin jadi di situ bisa kalian tambahkan binatang-binatang apa saja yang tinggal di rainforest. Jangan lupa aja kalian juga tambahkan tumbuhannya yang tinggal di sana. Oke ya, setelah itu kalian bisa gantung dengan benang atau tali yang sekiranya tidak perlu beli ya. Atau kertas yang digulung-gulung itu juga bisa. Oke. Yes, students. Bisa tadi ada yang tanya, coba. Oh, ada yang mau tanya?
Okay. Oh, ada saya yang tanya. Kenapa? Memang yang tepi tinggal binatang itu mesti gambar sampai berapa macam-macam binatang?
Oh, maybe around 5, 7, or 9 maybe. Jadi nanti bisa tergantung tempatnya ya. Banyaknya binatang nanti kalian sekreatif mungkin. Mungkin bisa 6, bisa 9. Ya.
Okay. Bisa juga gambar di komputer.
Kalau bisa ditulis gambar di warnain juga boleh. Oke okay, ya. Oke, okay, that is the steps from the project one. Choose an animal and draw it. Jadi kalian bisa menggambarnya secara langsung, bisa juga lewat komputer. Tapi ingat, jangan sampai kalian mengambil gambar dari Google. Oke ya?
Hah? Kenapa nggak boleh ngambil dari Google?
Ya, soalnya ini kan praktek kita sendiri. Kalian, jadi kalian melatih melatih diri kalian untuk menggambar juga ya. Kan asik juga gambar. Okay, don't forget to. Okay, don't forget to research your animal habitat. Okay ya, jangan lupa nanti disesuaikan dengan tempat tinggal binatang tersebut. Okay. What other animal and plants live there? Okay, jadi bukan hanya binatang, tetapi juga tumbuhannya yang tinggal di sana. And also don't forget, keep the color and hang the picture. Okay. Tapi, jadi jangan lupa.
Warna.
Ya, benar sekali. Jangan lupa memberikan warna kepada gambarnya. Okay.
Baru enggak.
Di sini juga ada note. Di foto, lalu di-upload di agenda sekolah. Tetapi remember, jangan lupa diberikan nama, nomor, absen, dan kelas. Karena nanti bisa ketuker, kalau nggak diberikan nama, nomor, absen, dan kelas, bisa ketuker. Ya? Yeah? Oke. Okay. And the second one. Oke, okay, ini juga.
Oh, saya yang lagi. Yang tugas itu bisa gambar di buku gambar ya?
Boleh sekali. Oke. Okay. Oke, okay, good question, students.
Mr. Brian.
Yes, good morning. Oke. Sekarang Mr. Brian ini ya, ada yang tadi yang tanya, I boleh menggunakan buku gambar? Yes, you can. Ya, kamu dapat. Oke, kalian bisa menggunakan kertas yang sudah terpakai. Jadi yang depannya sudah terpakai, belakangnya belum? Bisa, nanti kan tinggal digunting, jadi nggak kelihatan depannya. Oke, terus kalau kalian yang nggak punya benang atau tali di rumah, kalian bisa menggunakan kertas yang diputar. Oke ya, diputar lebih dahulu, lalu di sebagai pengganti tali. Oke okay, ya. Atau jadi kertasnya yang diputar itu bisa kertas yang sudah terpakai ya atau tidak terpakai lagi. Jadi kita ekonomis dan ramah lingkungan ya.
Oh, emang kan bisa gambar itu di kertas
hemat.
Kertas kosong sama enggak?
Boleh kok. Iya, boleh. Untuk kertas kosong juga boleh. Ya. Untuk kertas yang sudah terpakai juga sudah boleh. Gimana? Yes, as a student? Anyone want to ask?
Mr. Brian.
Yes?
Kalau warnanya pakai apa?
Warnanya. Oh, warnanya boleh memakai pensil warna, spidol, apa saja boleh. Oke. Okay. As long the picture is good.
Okay. Pak, mau nanya, Pak.
Yes, students?
Kertas HPS boleh nggak?
Boleh, good. Good question. Boleh. Untuk kertas HPS boleh. Buku gambar boleh. Buku yang telah terpakai boleh. Oke. Okay.
Semuanya boleh.
Apa saja boleh, kertas apa saja. Tapi kalau kertas koran boleh, tapi untuk yang di bagian pengganti tali tadi ya. Oke. Oke, there is the last sentence here, nama proyek terakhir sampai hari Minggu. Oke, okay, jadi kita bisa menghitung dari Kamis, Jumat, satu minggu. So, we have 4 days to finish this project. Oke okay, ya, jadi untuk sampai hari Minggu besok, terakhir ya, jam Minggu jam 11 itu terakhir ditutup untuk projectnya. Oke. Okay. Any question for the project?
Jam 11 apa, Pak?
Jam 11 malam ya. Hari Minggu jam 11 malam. Oke. Okay. Itu terakhir kalian mengupload project-nya. Dan jika yang terlambat, kalian bisa mengumpulkannya lewat WA Mr. Brian. Oke. Okay. That is the info from this project. Nah. Now.
Pak.
Yes, students. Ada any question?
Mister, tadi aku foto yang di air dengerin. Tadi aku dengerin karena aku diskon.
Oh ya, yeah. Tidak apa-apa. Nanti bisa dilihat lagi jika untuk infonya, jika ingin melihat info, kalian bisa melihat di YouTube ya nanti ya, karena rekamannya akan Mister Bayan sampaikan di YouTube nanti. Oh, and also don't forget to do your homework. Oke okay, ya, di agenda sekolah sudah ada beberapa pertanyaan yang bisa kalian kerjakan ya. Ya, Please check it. Check in your agenda sekolah. Okay. Don't forget to do your homework. Okay. As usual, jangan sampai kosong ya nilainya ya. Soalnya nanti itu berpengaruh sekali kepada nilai kalian. Okay. Thank you for coming today. See you later, students. Yes?
Tunggu.
Okay.
Saya tanya lagi.
Yes,
gambar students. Yang kita gambar itu boleh jadi Google enggak?
Oh, you can. Jadi kalian bisa menggambar sendiri atau menggambar lewat komputer tetapi tidak lewat Google ya?
Soalnya saya nggak tahu gimana caranya.
Yes, student.
Itu boleh dan tentang boleh dessert gitu-gitu juga ya?
Boleh. Jadi di atasnya desert, bawahnya camel, any other snakes, sebelahnya lagi ada apa? Jadi banyak tergantung kalian mencarinya ya.
Oke. Okay. Aku udah tahu.
Sir.
Any others before Mr. Brian end this meeting for today? Yes, good. Student, please.
Aku mau tanya itu apa habitatnya itu boleh ditulisin negara habitat hewan itu enggak?
Ya, benar sekali. Jadi kalian menentukan dulu habitatnya apa, baru kalian menentukan hewannya ya. Oke. Okay. So, students, if there is more question, you can chat me in my WA ya. Jadi kalau ada pertanyaan lebih lanjut, jika kalian kesulitan menggunakan project-nya, kalian bisa chat Mr. Brian lewat WA. Oke?
Okay? Ada grupnya.
Oke, okay, thank you for coming today. See you later, students. Bye. Have a nice day. Stay healthy.
Bye. Masih ada pertanyaan lagi.
Oke, Mr. Brian tutup ya kelasnya.
Jadi angkat tangan.
Bye. Bye, everyone.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye.